Bom dia! Hello, my lovely students! How are you today? Tudo bem? If you're new to this channel, I'm Carolinti and I teach European Portuguese. In this episode, you will learn new irregular verb ter in present tense presente do indicativo. And also, you will learn how to ask an answer to the question how old are you in Portuguese. Fica comigo! Hi again! Hola! Let's start with a review of irregular verbs that you know so far.
Verbs in present tense, presente do indicativo, are divided into regular and irregular verbs. To give you more clarity, I added here a group of reflexive verbs. Today, we're going to talk about irregular verbs. Irregular verbs that you've already known are two verbs that mean to be. Verb estar and verb ser. Have a glimpse on its conjugation. Listen about verb estar and ser you can find in the description box below.
Hoje vamos começar com o verbo ter. Verb ter means to have. Its conjugation presents as follows. Eu tenho. Tu tens. Ela, ele, você tem. Nós temos. Elas, eles, vocês têm.
Eu tenho. Tu tens. Ela, ele, você tem. Nós temos. Elas, eles, vocês têm. Excellent! Verb ter we can also use to ask and answer to the question how old are you? Note that when you talk about age in Portuguese, you use the verb ter to have, not the verb to be, as it is in English language.
How old are you in Portuguese is quantos anos tem? Quantos anos tem? Have a look that quantos has the same ending as the following noun. Os, os. Quantos means how many, anos means years, and tem is the third singular person of the verb ter, and it means has. Altogether is quantos anos tem? Answer to the question quantos anos tem begins with simple tenho. Tenho. Tenho means I have. Of course, the second part of the answer depends on your actual age. For example, tenho 26 anos. Tenho 37 anos. Tenho 42 anos. E você, quantos anos tem?
Link to the lesson about numbers in Portuguese you can find in the description box below and also in the end of this episode. Tenho 26 anos. Tenho 37 anos. Tenho 42 anos.
That's all for today. Thank you for your attention. For more content, you can see my previous lessons. Don't forget also to leave your thumbs up, share and subscribe. I see you soon. Até já!